understand. But me, give up on life, I'll be damned. I travel through the lands and I sacrifice my stability, my relationship, my family, the gravity that holds me down when I'm feeling suicidal. But underground hip hop is like my fucking Bible. They tell me I'm an idol, enjoy my recitals, but you will never feel the pressure from doing what I do. Sitting writing lyrics, thinking nothing's good enough. I try to write something inspirational, but homie, growing up, that's all I think about when I'm bumping instrumentals. My house is made of glass, but it's hard to stay gentle. My mental stability is limited, they feeling me. The crowd screams for an encore, but this depression's killing me. My ability to speak my mind, it's a gift and a curse, and it's mine, oh mine. So when I'm on the road, I hope that you'll be thinking about me. I hope that you can't even eat and get sick without me, cause that's how I feel when I'm not with you. There's such little time and so much to do. So when I'm on the road, I hope that you'll be thinking about me. I hope that you can't even eat and get sick without me, cause that's how I feel when I'm not with you. There's such little time and so much to do. Sleep the pressure from progression will surely teach you some lessons. I got questions about this profession. Should my happiness be second and my career first? What should be the order? I just don't know anymore, shit's so distorted. I love my fans and I love the connections. It's a blessing knowing I'm helping people, cause that was not my intention. I was just venting, I was just 17, trying to lace the fucking track up, wake out in the IE. I would always be crying, writing lyrics every day by my brothers up in juvie and the shit I used to slang, and how my daddy moved away and my mama beating me, and how I just don't wanna fucking live life, so I stay banging on these streets and tagging my graffiti. See, 5 years ago ain't nobody wanna be me, and now you bitches see me, and now you bitches love me, and now I want me to stay. Call me fuck being hungry. So when I'm on the road, I hope that you'll be thinking about me. I hope that you can't even eat and get sick without me, cause that's how I feel when I'm not with you. There's such little time and so much to do. So when I'm on the road, I hope that you'll be thinking about me. I hope that you can't even eat and get sick without me, cause that's how I feel when I'm not with you. There's such little time and so much to do.